Mind maps are an incredibly useful tool for brainstorming and studying. But creating them with pen and paper can get time-consuming and messy. That's where GoodNotes comes in. See how easy it is to create digital mind maps. Let's show you how. Draw perfect shapes every time. With the Shape tool, you can straighten all your hand-drawn lines and shapes. Just draw, hold, and GoodNotes will perfect the shape every time. Resize and adjust your notes. Running out of space on your mind map but still have more ideas to add? With GoodNotes Lasso Tool, you can easily move and adjust existing lines and blocks to make more space for new ideas. Simply draw a circle around the content you want to move and drag it to its new location. You can also resize and rotate blocks to fit your needs. Add diagrams or photos into your notes. You can also import photos and diagrams to use in your notes, or just drag and drop one you found online, just like that. Or you can draw them directly too. Save time by turning frequently used blocks into elements. Don't waste time redrawing the same bubbles and blocks over and over again. Save them as elements in GoodNotes and add them to your mind map whenever you need them. Maximize note-taking space by zooming in. Need to fit a lot of information in a tiny block? Zoom in and fit it with ease. With a digital mind map, your notes will always be readable, no matter how small the text is. With GoodNotes, creating digital mind maps has never been easier. Get brainstorming!